Hello everyone, this is Rajeshwari, Assistant Professor of English. In this session, we will discuss a short story, The Story of Stanford. Let's see the story behind the establishment of Stanford University. Stanford is one of the world's best universities. It is a private research university in Stanford, California. The university was founded in 1885 by Leland and Jane Stanford in memory of their only child, Leland Stanford Jr., who had died of typhoid fever at the age of 15. We have already learned in the lesson, Dress and Communication, that how a person will be judged or valued by his or her attire or appearance. The story of Stanford reminds us the saying, "Do not judge a book by its cover." When the story begins, a lady and her husband appeared in a faded and ordinary clothes. They have come to Boston to meet the president of Harvard University, but they did not take any appointment. That lady and her husband had reached the office of the president or principal of Harvard University, but the secretary of the president neglected or insulted that couple by their appearance. That couple informed the secretary that they wanted to meet the president, but the secretary made them to wait for hours to avoid them. That couple did not move anywhere, so that the secretary has become frustrated and decided to inform the president about their arrival without any other choice. The president also disliked that couple by their simple appearance and attire. The lady told the president that their son had studied in Harvard University for 1 year and he loved this university a lot. But unfortunately, he had died of typhoid fever a year ago. So that's why they would like to erect a memorial to him. The president replied them harshly that the place would become a cemetery if they erect a statue for everyone, those who attended Harvard and died. But the lady corrected the president and explained to him that they did not want to erect a statue but would like to give a building to Harvard. But the president couldn't believe or couldn't accept their words. In his views, that lady and her husband were not capable of this. The president judged them by their appearance and attire alone. When the president ill-treated them by revealing the cost of building, about $7.5 million, that lady and her husband thought to start their own university. So that's how the couple, Mr. and Mrs. Leland, traveled to California and established Stanford University as a memorial to their son. Here, we can see through the story of Stanford how Mr. and Mrs. Leland were humiliated and ill-treated by the officials of the Harvard University completely by their outlook. Those who came to offer a building as a memory of their deceased son were misjudged by their physical appearance. Here, in this story, book is judged by its cover. The couple were measured by their appearance alone. It will never be right always to judge a person by his appearance and outlook. Simple village people were the owner of $1 million. The saying, "Do not judge a book by its cover," proved to be right in the story of Stanford. I trust you all understood this session. Thanks for listening.